Hello friends, today we are going to read Why is Nita Upside Down? The authors are Emma Hearn, Roxana Bauer, and Sarah Bauer, and the illustrator is Sarah Bauer, and the publisher is Book Dash. So let's read Why is Nita Upside Down? So in this picture, who do you think is Nita? Nita is this girl who is hanging upside down. And why is she doing that? Let's read the story to find out. Nita's hanging upside down, her long hair tickling at the ground. The trees, the grass, the everything is all the wrong way round. So here in this picture, you can see Nita and she is hanging upside down from this jungle gym bar in the playground. And why is she doing that? When she's doing that, everything is the other way. The trees look upside down, the grass looks upside down, the sky is on the ground and the grass is on the sky. Why is she doing that? Let's see. Her feet, they poke into the sky. Little Navi's walking by. He says, I've seen you here before. You're upside down again. What for? So here, this is Navi. He walks by Nita when she's hanging upside down and he says, I've seen you doing this before. Why are you doing that? Her feet swim lightly in the air. She tries to hide behind her hair. It's hard to talk, she says to him. I'm not the same. I don't fit in. So here, when Navi asks Nita, why are you doing this? She first has a hard time talking because she is upside down. But then she says that she does this because she doesn't look like other people. She is not the same as other kids in the playground, and she feels like she is different. She doesn't fit in with the rest of them. Navi takes her by the hand. He wants to help her understand. They climb to Navi's lookout spot. From up here, they can see a lot. They perch and have a quiet stare at children playing here and there. So here you can see Navi and Nita are climbing up to the top of this tree. This is a favorite spot of Navi's, from where he can see the whole playground. And he can see all the children playing there. And Navi takes Nita there because he wants her to understand that being different is not a bad thing. And so when they perch there, they sit on that high spot, they can see all the children playing there. And what do they see? Here are all the children playing in the playground. There are different children here. Those kids are not the same at all. Abe's round. So here, what do they see? They see that the other kids in the playground are not the same really. They are all different in their own way. Here is Abe. Abe is round. He is not like Navi and Nita. She is freckled. So this is Chi, and she has these little dots on her face, reddish brown dots. They are called freckles, and that's how Chi looks different from Navi, Neeta, and Abe. Lala is extra tall. Here is Lala, and he is very tall. Bam Bam's wild and must run free. And this boy is Bam Bam, and he cannot sit still. He must keep moving, keep running. While Lulu's reading quietly. So Bam Bam needs to keep moving, but Lulu wants to just sit quietly and read a book. They are all different. Look at Freya's crazy hair. And here's another girl. Look at her hair. It's all crazy and wild. That's how Freya is different from everybody else. And Tim wears glasses everywhere. So this is Tim, and he is wearing glasses all the time. And me, I am just skin and bone. And you are you. You are not alone. Each human's sort of strange, you see, that makes you just the same, like me. This world is really one big game. To play, we can't all be the same. So finally, what does Navi tell Neeta? Look at me, I'm so thin. I'm just skin and bone, and that makes me different from all the other kids. And you, Neeta, he tells her, are special in your own way. And every kid on this playground, every human looks different and is different in their own way. And if everybody is different, that makes them all the same. If everybody is the same person, looks the same, behaves the same, what fun is that? You can't really have a fun game like that, can you? That's what Navi tells Neeta, that it's okay to look different and be different, because that's what makes the world fun. Neeta feels the right way around, thanks to the new friend she's found. Upside down was never fun. Now she plays with everyone. So now here's Neeta, and she is happy. She doesn't mind being different, and being upside down was not fun for her. So now that Navi has made friends with her and explained to her that being different is not a bad thing, now she plays with everyone. And here are Navi and Neeta, and they are playing on Navi's tree. I hope you enjoyed this story. Thank you. The difficult words in this story are to perch, to sit on a raised seat like a bird on a tree. Freckled, to have reddish or brownish spots on the face. Try these questions. What did you learn from this story? Look closely at yourself and at your friends. Write down what makes you different from them. Write about
two of your friends. What makes them different from others?